In this configuration, I'm using the 292 quad function generator as a send and return. The main sound is going out all, it's just this little repeated. That's coming in on channel A, going out on all to the main. Then I'm taking the out of A and going to a Tiptop ZDSP digital signal processor and bringing that back into channel B, which now is my return. And of course, I can now have CV control over that, and I can fade that effect in and out. I hope that gives you some ideas.